through my show, Creative Assistant Aagya. So today we are going to make Christmas that Christmas gift. So the photo is here. And now let's start making our Christmas gift. So we want light pink and light green. Then we want of 30 cm. I have checked also, and then okay, so I am going to mark it till 7 cm like this, and then 14 and 21. So now I am going to cut. Also, I'm doing the same. Okay, so I'm going to take one, and now I'm going to fold it. Fold it into half. Then we are going to fold it from the end. Please subscribe to my channel, the 50 subscribers, and there will be a special video. Some guests will also come in our channel, and we are also going to do, and I think so we are going to do a challenge. Okay, I have done it wrong, but you have to do it. I have sticked, and now I'm going to staple it. So this is my stapler. Now I'm going to staple it like this. With both the sides, because then that will open. I have made like this 18 fans, and this is a paper ribbon which I have made. The link is in the description to make this ribbon. So guys, this is the cardboard and I have marked it also. So now I am going to cut. So I have cut a piece, and you have to cut from between also, from 4 cm. I'm going to keep this aside, and now we are going to stick that fence. So guys, now I'm going to stick this fence. I'm going to use glue here, and now stick it here like this. So guys, it's looking beautiful now. So I'm going to stick this ribbon here. So I'm putting glue like this, and I'm going to stick it here like this. So let it dry.